YouTube, what's going on? As you guys know, I am TrueTrueist. Today we have one of the craziest add-ons ever, the Witherstorm from Minecraft Story Mode. So let's try getting maybe 1,000 likes on this video. Just absolutely destroy the like button. Also, someone wanted me to add in a word from the last one, and huge shout out to everyone who actually participated in that. I'm doing something kind of weird now where I actually go ahead and I shout out someone who actually said something, or I should say they claim, I should say some random word and try putting the word into one of my videos. And anyways, what I'm actually going to be doing is implementing in one of the words into my video. So try to hear what word it is. If you guys can kind of find out what word I actually say, let me know down in the comment section. Also too, if you guys have a new word you guys want me to say in my next video, please let me know too, and I'll try adding it into it. So anyways, try to find out what it is and we'll see if I can find a winner if you guys find the exact word I'm trying to say. But all right, so are you guys ready for this? This is absolutely insane. So I'm gonna go ahead and play. I'm gonna create a brand new world here in creative mode. I'll turn sheets on because might as well turn always day on, because you guys already know whenever like the wither in general comes out, he's already going to be pretty dark. It's pretty dark out already, so I'm gonna go ahead and add it right here, the wither storm texture, and then the wither storm add-on right there. So now we actually have them both installed into our world here. So let's go ahead and create and generate the world itself. Dude, this is so insane. I cannot believe that I'm able to give you guys this gameplay of it. So anyways, once it actually loads up here and it's done, now you guys can see it's like a normal world. I'm not kidding you guys. I'm actually on PE. Like, this is, I'm not kidding you guys at all whatsoever. So I'm gonna go ahead and resume the game here. And you wanna do the exact same way how you would actually make a wither boss. And I'm gonna go ahead and go to, whoops, the decorations here, and then grab the wither skull. And you, like I said before, it's the same exact method as you would make a wither boss here. So we're gonna make this little cross area, and then we're going to get the wither skull, put one here, and then one in the middle, guys. And look at this, guys. It is the wither storm. I'm gonna back up here so we can actually have a good look at this thing. Holy moly, guys, this is absolutely insane. Here he comes, here he comes. He's gonna blow up now. And there, dudes, how crazy is that? It's the real wither storm in the game. And the coolest thing about this whole pack, or say this add-on, is that my world is not lagging too bad. Like, the lag itself is very minimum. Like, I can obviously feel like there's some big add-on into my game, but it's really not that bad as you think. It's just absolutely insane that we're able to play with the wither storm now on the game. So kind of like a background, if you guys don't know, the wither storm of course is a Minecraft story mode character, and it's been a really big dream of mine, especially when these add-ons first got announced. I made a video on it actually, talking to you guys about how I really wanted to see the wither storm on MCPE now that we have these add-ons. And probably, I think the creator must have watched that video, might have even inspired him to go ahead and make this thing, which is super incredible. But this is absolutely insane. It's like a real life wither storm. So apparently when you take it down, it's best you like shoot him with the arrow, I heard, but apparently when you actually take him down, you can actually get a nether star, which, I mean, I think in the description of the add-on itself, it seems like a pretty I don't know, a mean, not mean, but like, just it's very minimum, very minimum. Look at this too, look how he just evaporates that water there, and then the water just comes back to regenerate. That's so cool, guys. This is absolutely insane. So let me know, guys, in the comment section if you guys think this is a really cool add-on. If you guys are gonna be playing this one, I for sure I'm gonna be making probably like a little like mashup of this add-on. I'll probably add a little my own twist to it. I'm gonna be breaking this thing apart. I could even do a live stream if you guys want me to do that, and kind of like edit this add-on on live streams. That'd be pretty cool if I could actually do that. I think I might do that actually today. So let me know, guys, if you guys want me to do a live stream of this add-on where I can actually go ahead and break it apart and see what actually is all involved with this thing. Regardless, so let's go ahead. I'm gonna keep shooting it. I'm gonna see if there's like some TNT I can actually go ahead and throw down here, make it a little bit quicker. Whoops, here we go. I don't know if I'm able to place TNT on his body at all. I don't think so. It might be a little bit hard too. So I'm just going to continue to shoot this guy with the arrows. And hopefully we can eventually take him down. Like I said before, actually let's go ahead and I'm going to get some special arrows here. Let's grab the instant damage. Let's do this one too. So hopefully it's a little bit more powerful. If not, it is what it is. Oh my gosh, dude. Alright, I have no idea what just happened here. I think I hit him like halfway now. His head, like all three of his heads are like, I don't know how to really describe it. It looks like it's like illuminated. It's kind of weird. I've never seen this thing before. And any mob where like their heads are like lit, or like lighted, or lit up, I should say. I can't pronounce it right. But oh my gosh, dude, this is absolutely insane how this is actually doing like this. I was not expecting this. One thing too, I want to like take note and let you guys know too, I've noticed while I was actually hitting this thing, the hitboxes on this thing is kind of inconsistent. I'm not quite sure, like I can actually hit his, like here, I'll shoot his elbow and like he doesn't get affected, but I can hit like his body and he gets affected. I'm not 100% sure how the hit detection actually works on this Witherstorm. Maybe there could be some fixes of some sort on this guy, maybe. I don't know, I have no idea how it's gonna really work in the future, but regardless though, it's still pretty awesome. I have no idea what's going on too. I've been playing for a little bit now and it looks like his health is like not going down at all, so I think the hit detection is like completely gone. I have no idea, he clearly is like the most unstoppable type of add-on here, as you can see here. But anyways, a lot of you guys have been wondering about this thing and how you can actually install it. I'll quickly show you guys how I did it. You can go ahead and you can download the actual .mc. I'll put a zip down in the description. You guys can go check it out. And all I have to do is go ahead and tap it, and then it'll automatically import it into my game. It's gonna say it failed because I already have it installed, obviously. But if you guys are interested in playing this thing for yourself, I highly recommend you guys do. This thing's super, super awesome. It also works for iOS devices as well, so that's pretty awesome. But anyways, my name is True Trees. I hope you guys do enjoy this add-on. I'll put some links down. I'll put it so it works for iOS devices. See if you guys want it to work for iOS devices. It should, and it works for all Android devices too. So that's a huge, huge, huge bonus. Anyways, my name is True Trees. I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you guys did, make sure you guys go ahead and smack the like button and subscribe if you guys are new around here. And let's get to, I don't know, maybe 1,000 likes on this video. That'd be super awesome if we can do that. But anyways, have an awesome day and remember, stay true. Peace. Make sure to subscribe if you guys have not already and hit the little gear button to turn on notifications. Once you guys do that, you guys will be alerted every single time I upload. Have an awesome day. Stay true. Peace.
Bring it back. True, 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 true. You're watching True Trist, True Trist, True Trist, True. You're watching True Trist, True Trist, True. He got the best bits of all time. Don't be shy, go and subscribe, go.